This ice cafe is more than just a cool place to eat. When it melts, the water will irrigate crops. Tourists who visit the Indian mountain village of Gaya in Kashmir can eat noodles and enjoy hot drinks inside of this ice cafe. The cafe is one of many ice stupas across Ladakh, a cold desert located at an altitude of 10,000 feet. The structures are formed by running pipes under the frost line and then pushing water through the pipes into the freezing cold air, which causes it to land as ice and pile up on the ground. When the stupas melt in the spring, their water is collected in tanks and distributed onto planted lands using a drip irrigation system. In cold deserts such as Gaya, farming only takes place in summer, as thick winter snow makes cultivation impossible. The minimal rainfall during the summer makes these ice stupas a valuable commodity. Sanan Shastup said he wanted to let people experience the inside of an ice stupa, so he opened the ice cafe inside of the man-made structure. He said that when this particular ice stupa melts, the water will be used to grow an herbal garden in the village of Gaya.